Replacing the Sana Duel. this is foul number two. Someone this on July is first and first. Shooting two for Navy number 40, Evan Wick.
Thank you.
line for the Bison, shooting one, number 10, Jake Wolf. Team's number 12, Matt Rose, his first team sets. John Carter back in number 11, Isaiah Burnett. Danny O'Kelly, shooting one.
Thank you.
George Kiernan in for Daniel Kennedy. Michael Buckland in for the Vikings, replacing Andrew Fleming. Eli Pepper shoots one.
Thank you.
YouTuber Coco found his first team spin. George Kieran. Matt Rose back in the Pacers replacing the E.I.
Thank you. Thank you.
Tomlin Garrison Matthews is hurt. Team's ninth. George Kieran in the line shooting two.
Yeah.
teams first. Andrew Fleming in Phillips room replacing Michael Buckman.
Yeah.
next team is third. Number 33, Luke Blair, entering. This ball fell on the Navy's number 0, Josiah Strong, in his first team seconds. This is the stretch media. Attention, ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for your grand defense replay on number 27th, 2001. In the first game ever played here in Allen Arena, the Bisons were down by only two against North Texas with just seconds left in the game. One shot changed everything. This afternoon we have Andrew attempting to replicate the epic game winning shot from 2001 by freshman Clay Osborne from 75 feet out. If Andrew hits the backboard, we'll give him $50. If Andrew hits the rim, we'll give him $100. And if Andrew makes the shot, he'll get $2,001 to spend on Christmas. Okay, everyone, let's cheer on Andrew as he tries to make the rim. So close. Let's hear it for Andrew for being our Real Grand Fifth Replay participants.
I can take a look.
His first team, 7th. Number 34, Danny O'Kelly, in for Navy. Shooting 41, number 1, John Hopper.
Yeah.
4, Danny O'Gilly is 3rd, Team 6.
Thank you.
a strong call for the foul of his second. Team's eight. Number 24, Connor Mannion in for Navy, replacing Daniel Gilley. Replacing Garrison Matthews, number 10, Jake Wolf. Nate Moran, number one, shooting number one.
Thank you. Thank you.